Page Boynelites here with the first London vlog. We actually haven't even gotten on the plane yet. We're still in the airport. We haven't gotten on the plane to go to London yet. I haven't even said in my videos that we were going to be doing this. We're going to be here for 9 days, and we're going to be vlogging most of the days. So, we're eating here at Legal Seafoods, as you can see behind us. So we're gonna try the food for the first time. Haven't tried it yet, so let's see if it's good. I like it. As you can see, we got the chicken fingers. Pretty good. There's one in the watermelon. Okay, juicy. I like it like that. Now to try the rice. Hold on. Good. All the food is great. Now, ketchup is going to be exactly the same. So, pause the video here, we'll be right back. Food was really good. So, we're going to wrap up this part now, but we will be, when we board the plane and other stuff, we will be recording to make sure we get it to you. When I get to London, it'll be 5 hours ahead from North America. We'll be back to you at maybe halfway through or as we're landing. Definitely as we're landing. Here we go. Bye, guys. See you in the next clip. Bye. Hey, guys. Me and my mom here exiting the plane. We've finally arrived. So behind me, you can see the plane that we just got off of. Guys, we're here on the train, and I have my sister here. So we're on the Gatwick Express, and we used our Oyster cards to get in. So, I think this is my second time in my whole life actually being on a train. And it's gonna be a little bit of a longer ride, like 20 minutes, not too long. And as you can see over there, we're like in a tunnel or something. But
we're currently heading into London.
We landed in UK and we're headed to London on the train. So we're headed to the hotel next, and I'll be showing that. We'll be at the hotel next. Guys, we're here. It's very loud. We're here at Wembley Stadium. Liverpool versus Man City, and I have my scarf that I just got. I have my jersey, so you guys can see it. It's a sweet jersey that I just got at the shop. That looks so cool. Jersey, guys. It's going wild. Everybody blue over there. And as you can see, everybody red has...